all back to normal.
Same here.
Okay, but if the timeline snapped back to normal, if none of it happened, how do you and I remember? I mean, we've got two different sets of memories in our brains. Shouldn't that be making us, I don't know, crazy?
Crazy? We already dress in skin-tight costumes and fight bad guys for free.
Okay, crazier.
You really want a 5-hour lecture on temporal paradoxes?
Sure, why not?